Hello guys, this is Mr. Night Not 858, and welcome to Rainbow Six Siege Beta. This game is about to come out soon, December 1st, so on Tuesday. It should be out on all stores, GameStop, Best Buy, Target, Walmart, wherever they sell video games, it's gonna be out there. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this playthrough, and let's get right to it. Alright, here we go. People are talking in the microphones. Hopefully you guys can hear me right. We're playing Terrorist Hunt on hard right now. So it's gonna get pretty hectic. So the goal in this game is basically you guys are either the infiltrators or the defenders. The infiltrators, of course, are the police. And the defenders are the terrorists. Located a bomb. Pretty self-explanatory on what you guys have to deal with and what you need to do. Killed somebody. You as infiltrators have to infiltrate the base, and you guys need to look out for the bomb and try to defuse it. There are two bombs that you need to locate, A and B, and so far we have located A. And now, oh, we already located B as well.
Oh my god, dude, I dropped right on top of a fucking bomb guy, and I managed to blow his head off. Talk about seeing Jesus.
Jesus Christ. And the defenders need to do everything they can to defend. Jesus Christ, they're everywhere.
You still alive though?
So, if you guys think this is hard now, initially infiltrating a house, or a compound, or a building, wait till you have to fucking defend it. It gets really fucking crazy.
Diffuser in position.
Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go.
Smoke in the goddamn room. Now we're all blind as fuck.
5 seconds remaining. Hold still, I will help you.
I got you, man.
15 seconds remaining. Man down! Cover me!
You able to save those guys, Nico?
5 seconds remaining till the bomb.
Jesus, everyone around me.
Is everyone up?
Alright, let's go.
I says everybody up off the ground.
Got a refill. Never forget, after you guys successfully defend and defuse, you guys got a refill. So you guys are ready to go.
Frag on the way!
There's C4 in the hallway, watch out.
Lights out.
Alright.
Thank you.
Maybe they were over there, I don't know. This barbed wires you guys can get rid of by pressing and holding your action button. It looks like they're trying to infiltrate on the other side here. Fuck, man. This is crazy. I'm gonna refill.
Diffuser planted. Protected from enemy action.
Shit. Oh, fuck, I'm down. Nice job, guys. And that's it. It's pretty easy if you guys got the concept of what to do and what you guys gotta defend yourself with. We did a pretty good job. That was pretty slick. Though we did lose a couple of people in initial response of what was happening. Overall, that was good. Good job, team. We're playing TDM Casual multiplayer. We are defending right now, so our goal is to defend and let them not be, so they won't breach us easily.
Op 4 locates the biohazard container.
Pumping magazine!
Jammer activated!
I'm the doctor, so
10 seconds.
I can fix up people pretty easily.
5 seconds. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Alright guys, here we go, here we go. Alright, they're breached. They're breaching. I'm reinforcing this wall.
Wall
this one. Jesus. They're here. They have a minute to see if they can breach us. So far, we've lost one person in our team. They've lost two people on their team. Good job. They're having a hard time.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Here,
I got
this.
You. I saw that shadow. Nice.
Mission successful.
Good job, good job. See, it's pretty easy if you got teamwork. I don't have anybody on defenders. Alright, I guess that works for me. Let's do this.
We need to locate the biohazard container.
It's kind of laggy, but it's okay. I mean, it works. So now our goal is to stop them and to locate the same thing they were trying to locate earlier.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
I'm guessing it's downstairs.
10 seconds. 5 seconds to go. Proceed to biohazard container location.
I'm a big guy with a heavy weapon, so gonna take me to get there. We're both down. And that was shit. I don't know, I think either the thermite bomb killed me or my own grenade killed me. That wasn't such a smart idea, smart move. But yeah, that was pretty fucking fast. Oh, can I move this around? There was our dead body. Oh shit. Damn.
Wow, you're a noob. That was really funny though. Can you do that again? Right, that was hilarious. We're sitting here on TeamSpeak just watching him. We're like, watch, he's gonna walk into that. Sure enough, he does.
Damn. There's two more and you got one person in our team left.
15 seconds remaining. 10 seconds. 5 seconds.
Damn. That was crazy. See, this game can get pretty fucking crazy. Like, no joke. I like it a lot. And you know what's funny? I was gonna, like, me and my girlfriend has been waiting for this game for quite a while, but we haven't kept up with it with the news. So we've been kept up with cooped up playing Fallout 4 and Call of Duty Black Ops 3 that we forgot about this game. So now we're stuck at, I didn't even get to pre-order the damn thing. So, but it's okay though. It's not like I'm missing anything major.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container. Stay within the area of operation. 10 seconds. Down to 5 seconds.
Setting up a barricade!
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Okay, I guess not.
Door secured.
Bob wire installed.
Where was that? Oh god damn it. I am so into the game that I'm not talking. I'm sorry guys, like this game is pretty fucking intense. Like I'm trying so hard to talk and play at the same time. It's just that when you get into the game and you get in the zone, it's very hard to talk and then play, try to concentrate. And as you guys can tell, it was pretty fucking crazy. A lot of shootout happening. What is going on in this game? It's been very laggy. Well, I didn't even get to pick what I wanted, but alright. That works, I guess.
Locate the biohazard container.
Nope, can't go there.
Unknown. Find the biohazard container.
Wait a load.
So we have no idea where the bombs are. And we're kinda shit right now. Got one.
Watch for the blast.
Got it.
Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
Easy. the beta is about to be closed today. Today's the last day.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
It wouldn't really matter. But at least I kind of have an idea who I want to be when I actually get the game. It's pretty cool. I love this game. I love every Tom Clancy game. It's interesting. And it evolved very, very big. Like, very, very different from way back when. So we got a barricade.
Down to 10 seconds.
Jammer ready to activate.
5 seconds.
Reloading!
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Anybody got any more reinforced walls left? We need like two more over here in this wall.
Ah, man, the person outside is dead. Thermite, thermite! What the hell? What? How was that even a technical kill? Let alone the bullets really went through all the concrete that fast.
They've ceased attempting to secure the container. Stop the hostiles from securing.
There we go. Two more. You guys got this. Nice.
Swapping magazines.
That noise that you guys hear, by the way, it's a signal jammer. Either it's a signal jammer or like a radar jammer. It basically jams their communications and can't tell where we are, kind of thing. Good job, guys. Good job. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video of Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Siege beta. Remember, the game's coming out. Oh my god. The game's coming out on Tuesday, December 1st. So hopefully you guys are able to get it and check it out for yourself. If you guys didn't get to play through the alpha or the beta, I was lucky enough that I got in. I got it like what, yesterday, Saturday. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed that. This is Mr. Night Nat 858. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye. sixth sense, man. Then you lose it, you know, like you get something, and then you're like, oh, what happened there? Okay. Yeah, so. I guess that. It's always at that area.